Alright, what's up guys? I just didn't realize I didn't plug in my microphone, but we'll just continue from here, so it's really awesome. So I can build my settlement here. Got irrigation and merchant. Let's build another knight. And we'll pass. Wood and wheat. Okay, I'm getting to get rid of a knight. Okay, let's get a wood. Right, so yeah, I wanna upgrade this to the city. That's my only ore hex. Okay, merchant killed. Irrigation. Might as well activate that. Harbour. Okay, let's actually just do that. Give them sheep. Two books, excellent. Okay, so blue is still in the lead. Blue, probably want to stop the nine or the eight, probably nine. There's no knight on that. It's my turn, eight. Okay, awesome. Two, three, four. So we need four knights. And we've got four at the moment. So we're safe. Okay, summer. So white gets a victory point. Defender bonus. Defender of Catan bonus. So they do add up. So we gotta make sure I would have had that actually if they didn't. Take my knight. Okay, so I have a weak port now. So let's see what we can do. We might as well connect that. First of 15, I think that's fairly quick. Okay, took a book. Three, my upgrades are the quickest actually. Ten. Master Merchant, yeah, let's do that. Master Merchant on white coin. Nice. Okay, that'll give me a city. Town Hall City. And the boat. Good. Okay, I have the merchant. Put that on a sheep. Okay, six is blocked. Just gotta remember that. Look at that, five. Five's a good number. Four. see what's up here. Road building. And merchant, yes. Okay, let's build a city wall. 1, 2. Sheep. Okay, pass. Okay. Should have probably, yeah, traded those two. So I'm well ahead anyway for the sheep. Okay. Oh, white's on 10 already. Got longest road, that's why. Okay. Hit the 7. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's check. 2, 3, 4, 5. A road building. Okay. 5, that's really good. 2, I'll connect that as soon as I can. Okay, gotta break down a city. Okay, that's all right. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna build a settlement here. Merchant fleet on brick. No. Alright, I think I got it now. Got really good numbers. Should be able to hit 15 pretty quickly from here. Gotta practice playing really quick. So yeah, spent double the time compared to everyone else. Let's go to wheat. I still build 3 cities and 1 settlement. Build some more stuff here. Okay, so I am going to build a town here, connect the road, build a knight. 3 more points. I can get a get the metropolis here and build a. I have to go to a city now. Okay. We have a wheat and a wood. Okay, easy. Okay, so I need four, I need three more. So one, two, three. Okay. Let's do this on brick. One, two, three. Oh crap. I need a city first. Okay, screw up there, but that's alright, hopefully don't roll a 7. Okay, next turn. Next turn should win here. So 4, and then 1, 2, yeah, just need one more. Just need one sheep. 5, easy. Okay, crap. City first, which means 1, 2. Yeah, okay, so city here, and then aqueduct, claim victory. Holy moly, so much resources. But yeah, all right, that was that's pretty good fun. So yeah, I think, what did I do? First spot here, second spot here. That was just crazy because I three, you know, that's the best numbers you can get off a start off. So yeah, either 8 or 6, and then 9 and 5. So that was a killer there. And I sort of had a, when I placed it, I sort of knew that someone's gonna go there and someone's gonna go there, so it's really good. I could connect all my roads together, and got the, obviously, because 9, 6, 9 and 5, really good numbers. I got the metropolis foreign, the light green and the dark green. I got there first, so that was an extra 4 points from metropolises. And as I said, blue was the more dangerous because I could tell from that city here, their placement city. So they ended up, yeah, being the next second place. And yeah, as you can see when you don't develop your, when you don't upgrade your cities, you get behind. So you need those development cards, not development cards, you need those progress cards. All right, well, thanks guys. Thanks for watching. I'll definitely be playing more AsoBrain Xplorers, so make sure you hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright, thanks guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up to share the love. Now, if you want to see more content like this, you know what you got to do. Just leave a comment on the video, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell to always be updated with the latest news and updates. Alright guys, see you in the next video.